Tong Hui.
This is an inward 3 1/2 somersault tuck. Another opportunity to see how fast the Chinese divers spin. They practice the tumbling on the ground. They do lots and lots of forward somersaults, backward somersaults, before and after practice. And it pays off in these kind of dives. Let's see if he can control the end. Yes, he does. He's really diving right on today.
21-year-old Tong Hui.
The super slow-mo shows that he initiates this throw real early. Before his feet leave the tower, he throws his arms. That's what he must do in order to make 3 1/2 rotations between the platform and the water, 33 feet.
And his scores? Yes.